Greece against China. Everything seems traveling back up high. Just want to go out of the satisfaction, I believe. Watch how I jump past some pass or some cow. These missions. Very well, massage me across things. Now, I just think that procrastination is too much. It's a barricade in my way that's stopped me everywhere. Charge of time have shifted. And with every blink of an eye, I just feel that I have to feel that more, more and more. Because this is the time that I will make two moons meet again. I'm coming for you. Yes, get ready for that. Because the ultimate absolution is the ultimate salvation that you achieve in your life. And look at in love and left us, sir. That may point out to be the same thing across every time, every place, everywhere. Come across things that always makes you better. Come across things that always make you love. Because behind the mirror, there's a place that is so true, so olive, that it will make you just the polar opposite of you. Thing that you always cherish and will never be able to leave. Don't make you just a beast. Don't make you a beast. That will unleash yourself. Go like 350. The demon. Yes, the demon. That speaks for itself. That speaks for the tyranny. That speaks for the storms. That speaks for the fire. That can annihilate anything. That can devastate anything. But coming across that fire. Are you bold enough to do that? Or are you simply someone who would like to shake the hand of serenity and be confined to that? Because sometimes the courage is a god. The answer is so simple.